November 24th, 1963. In Dallas, a scene caught on live TV that shocks America just days after the assassination of President John F. Kennedy.
There is Lee Oswald. He's been shot. He's been shot. Lee Oswald has been shot. There's the man with a gun. No question about it. Oswald has been shot.
Nightclub owner Jack Ruby shoots and fatally wounds Lee Harvey Oswald, Kennedy's accused assassin, in the Dallas County Jail. 1859. British naturalist Charles Darwin publishes On the Origin of Species, explaining his theory of evolution. 1971. The hijacker known as D.B. Cooper parachutes from a Northwest Airlines 727 over Washington State with $200,000 in ransom money. His fate remains unknown to this day. And 1991. In London, rock singer Freddie Mercury, frontman of the group Queen, dies of AIDS-related pneumonia. He was 45. Today in history, November 24, Tim McGuire, the Associated Press.